Hi, my name is Gorm Lai. Ever since I started working in the games industry 15 years ago, I've been bothered about how we produce assets for video games. Many game productions still require an army of artists. I aim to create a tool that can be used for the procedural creation of believable characters adhering to the following three pillars. First, it has to provide enough control that it can bring out the designer's vision. In my opinion, a lot of user interfaces for PCG fail in this regard. Secondly, the creative process requires a tool to work in near to real time. As an example, machine learning algorithms have accomplished amazing things in the past few years, but no artist is going to wait even half a working day for each iteration. Third, to achieve industry adoption, it has to plug into existing asset pipelines. Ask me in 3 years if I've succeeded in taking baby steps towards this goal.